I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a lovely kaleidoscope handcrafted by Joanne Jacobs to share with you today. If you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability. The kaleidoscope is the Royal Stardust, and this is known by the shape and the size and the mirror system of what Joanne has selected to make here today. This one is in a teal stained glass that has an iridized finish. So as it reflects light, it picks up a different sheen of the metallic finish to the front of the glass. Joanne has signed her work by etching into the bottom panel here, Joanne Flatow Jacobs, 1 of 16. The object chamber is an oil-filled chamber with lots of hand solder work of the wires that hold it onto the kaleidoscope, as well as both end chambers of the kaleidoscope are all hand soldered. Lots of glitter and beads that float and flow within the object chamber, repeating the colors of the teal, but adding in cobalts and purples and silvers and golds. The overall length of the entire kaleidoscope is 8 inches. The width across its widest point is 4 inches. The actual object chamber is 2 3/4 inches. And the opening to the mirror system is approximately 1 1/4 inches at the base. And at its highest point here is 1/2 inch. And the height of the entire kaleidoscope is approximately 1 1/4 inches. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get to look through it. And Joanne has created a wonderful three-mirror system that creates the central five-point star mandala. This mandala is repeating into infinity. It's reflected on all sides and creates these beautiful, vibrant, intricate images within. This is the Royal Stardust in teal, handcrafted by Joanne Jacobs, and this is currently available here at kaleidoscopes2you.com.